Okay, so we got Charlie and Chevy. Oh, you're very excited. You want to come out? All right. How do I? There we go. Welcome to your new home. You want to come out as well? Here we go.
Now, Jack, we need to find where we can put what.
Yep, I know. What?
You can never have too many boxes. So where are we putting what, Jack?
Let me just wrap up this video. Keep going, keep
opening the door,
Alright. The only door that I haven't opened is the
spare room
because...
So what do you want to do with the kitchen, right? So we're going to put them down here and feed them in the spare room or feed them...
Killer stuff should be in the
lounge.
The laundry? Yep. You can feed them in the spare room.
You're going to have to pick up some of this stuff off the floor, don't you?
Yep. So, cat's just having a good old sniff around.
The other one come out?
The other one's in your room.
Oh, okay. Who?
Hold on.
Charlie.
Let me look at the forms. So, Chevy is Tabby, is the Tabby, and Charlie is the grey and white. So, Charlie is in your room.
I don't know
where either of them are. Yep, I know. Alright. Alright, time to set everything up then. Oh, there's there's Chevy. Having a prowl around. Chevy's gone into hiding. He's gone behind the two pictures in the corner. Do you know where Charlie is?
No. I'm trying to find something that I can put on the floor. So there's three things.
Yep. Please, Matt. Is that you, Charlie? I think it is. Okay, I'll leave you to it. Hey, they're broken home. I know, and I would expect they wouldn't come out till they get hungry. As the eating room. Sounds like a plan. Chevy's looking in the kitchen.
Okay. So, can you hear that? Okay. Okay. And have a look around. Do you want to grab their,
Hold on, I'm going to wrap up the video right now.